when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own.
Here's Theodore. He's got one man to beat. Here's Theodore. In, shoots. Score!
Thank you.
Division III state championship game is underway. And Alex April takes it, feeds it in deep. Back to Clements. Clements stops. Score! Justin Clements stuck it by on the short side. Center right in front. Shot. What a save by Ricky Goodrow. Oh, you don't see him any better than that. Absolute magic. Wow. Clements. Pass intercepted. Queso. Two on one. Mendenhall to Queso. Save Goodrow. He robbed him. Murphy steps up. Tip. Loose. Score! Chucky Smith. Chuck Smith makes it 2-0 Eagles. Smith keeps it in. Still keeps it in. Little shot on down and shot score! Justin Clements! 3-0 Eagles with 13:26 left in the third. That is a huge goal. Off to Rafferty. Rafferty to the center. And Queso's shot stuffed by Goodrow. Wow. Ricky Goodrow has been looking at that number 16, I think, for too many years. And he said to himself today, it's not happening.
Wow. How long can he keep doing this, Rick?
I don't know. North tips it in deep. He's going to get there first. Center. Shot. Score! Chucky Smith from Garrett North. 4-0. Tenet. Wow, Rick. Wow. And he's been saying for a couple of days, I'm going to Manchester, and it's my time. And he wasn't kidding. In deep. Weigold. Clements pushes it up and out.
This is
2 seconds, one, and the Kelly Eagles are the hockey champions of Division III. Paul Queso got his wish. He got beaten by the best.
This is a great moment for Kent High School Hockeys and Mount Washington Eagle Hockey in the Valley.
My bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.